that time of the year again when we start advertising the elf, of course.